sign on the phone. She goes, you should have known your neck was going to do this with the infection after last time. I didn't realize. 4 years ago, I had one pulled out, went septic on me. And that's when I had the shoulder rebuilt. Because the infection got in the shoulder. The infection actually spread in between the metal plate. Pushed apart. Had to grind off a bit of the bone.
Didn't know you could do that.
Went septic, but had blood poisoning.
There's a whole bunch of them swimming now. I saw yesterday or the day before, one of them went for a dive under the water.
Man's jumping up, packing a plastic bag and an extension cord. That's the point he's getting.
He can jump. Yeah.